गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, वेलकम बैक टू द लेक्चर। एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू आवर लेसन नंबर 4, दैट इज क्लाइमेट इन इंडिया। नाउ इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी लर्नड अबाउट व्हाट इज अ क्लाइमेट। नाउ द वेदर कंडीशन ऑफ अ लार्ज एरिया ओवर अ लॉन्ग पीरियड ऑफ टाइम इज कॉल्ड इट्स क्लाइमेट। द वेदर कंडीशन दैट prevails or remains at a very large area is for a very long time is called its climate. Now today we are going to see climate of India. India has the tropical monsoon climate. Different factors have given India its unique climate. So which type of climate India has? Tropical monsoon climate. Underline everyone. Page number 35. Okay. So the first point that is responsible for this type of climate is distance from the sea. Places located near the sea are neither too hot nor too cold, whereas places that are away from the sea have an extreme type of climate, very hot in summer and very cold in winter. For example, Goa is neither too hot or not too cold throughout the year, whereas Delhi is very hot during summer and very cold in winter, right? All the states that are situated in the northern part of our country experience very hot during summer season and very cold in winter, whereas the places that are located near the sea coast have a mediator type of climate, that is not too cold, not too hot. Second point is altitude of a place. Now what do you mean by altitude? Altitude means height of a place. Places that are located at higher altitudes such as hill station in the Himalayas experience colder climate than the other part of the country. Now places that are at a high height or at a heighted place experience cold climate. The third is direction of wind. Wind coming from cold region make a place cool. Wind coming from the hotter region make a place hot. Winds coming from the sea make a place humid. Such winds have a lot of moisture in them and thus cause rainfall. See, when the wind is coming from the desert side, it will make the surrounding regions hot. Whereas when it is coming from mountainous regions, it will make the place cold. Whereas winds that come from seaside contains moisture. What do you mean by moisture? Water vapors, and it can cause rainfall in that particular region. Seasons in India. The weather of a place keeps changing throughout the year. The year can be divided into 4 periods, wherein each period experiences a particular type of weather most of the time. This period of the year that experience different types of the weather are called the season. Now, first 3 months we have different season, then again 3 months we have different. So after every 3 months or 4 months the climate changes, the weather changes. So that period we call it as season. Now India has 4 main season. Summer season that starts from March and ends in May. Monsoon or rainy season, June to September. Retreating monsoon means when the monsoon finishes and the winter starts, that is from October to November. Winter season from December to February. All these seasons together form the climate of a region. However, because of a variety of physical feature in India, there are many variations within one season in the country. Like now in the rainy season, we find that in the northern part of India, it is raining heavily. Whereas here in Gujarat, we are not experiencing that much of rainfall. So because of physical feature means desert, mountain, plain, plateau. Because of this, the season may also vary from one place to another. For example, during the monsoon season, while the coast of Maharashtra and Kerala receive heavy rain, the state of Rajasthan remains almost dry. So this is all about climates of India. Here we studied about weather, climate and the seasons, and the four main seasons of the country and the reasons behind the climate of India. So this is all for this chapter, and if you have any doubt or query, you can contact me. Okay everyone, bye.